Alright guys, welcome back to the episode. So right now, I finally tracked it down. I'm going to go get the tough box that I sent back way over a month ago. I hadn't tracked it properly, so it's been sitting at the address that I sent it to. So I'm going to go pick that up now, and then we're going to train later. So just a real quick update on what's going on. Freddy got the Aria set up like it's a freak nick. Vegas like Marine Land, that big mood is changing this summer. I'm gonna be tweaking. I've been packing already for a little while. Closet's coming back up. So. Gotta get all this stuff unpacked. I'm gonna try to be efficient. I'm gonna try to get everything done by tonight. Well, not finish up early, but just kind of get a lot done today. So, and we are done. I'm gonna come back. Finish packing up for the trip. All right, it's time to pack. Let's get this done quick. 1, 2. Three.
her niece.
Okay.
Man, her niece. DR, a couple of days ago.
Okay.
And then one of her sister's daughters came down too.
We finally made it to the Bronx. Picked up my cousin Chris. About to go hit the gun range. My mom's in the back.
Beautiful.
How did you like shooting the first time?
Huh?
How did you like shooting the first time?
Oh, I loved it. It was fun.
She did actually, pretty good too.
Yeah, she got a couple of shots in her man. So. Tell me I couldn't bring the camera in with the tripod in, so we're gonna pick it back up on my cell phone.